Take your weapons. Hunt
hey
the
guys,
enemy.
Welcome back to the channel, and I'm gonna be playing World War II.
Remember your training. Make us pro.
Really fun game. I enjoy it personally. Swear I saw that. There it is. Maybe she. I'm not sure. But I'm just gonna play World War II. Were they using? Yeah, they're using that gun.
Movement by the clock.
Yep. If you play this game, you definitely know what I'm talking about. If you play this map. Okay, I am doing really horrible. Step up my game. Promotion rank 38. Yes. Are you serious? I just went right back. And I died. I didn't even. I did shoot them, but not at first. What the heck? Man. Oh. I swear there was a guy there. Oh,
enemy care package observed. Deny the enemy resupply.
I didn't get them, but I did assist. So I did get a few points. Nice. Okay.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to
cover. Oh, God. Oh, now I'm doing way better. Okay. So, I wanted to talk about, I don't really know how to say this, but what do you guys want me to post? Like, gaming or anything like that? Because it's really hard to do YouTube, because I don't get a lot of views, right? And I do put a lot of time and effort in my videos. Like, I do the thumbnail. Like, I might not be the best at it, but I do try. And for those who don't know what a thumbnail is, it's basically the picture of the videos, if that makes sense. Like, let's say, like, if you put Call of Duty or,
we can't keep this up.
I just got,
aircraft in the air.
You know, a new computer, and they put
incoming
that
enemy artillery
on
get
the
to
screen. It's hard to explain, but they're a little hard to do.
Enemy multiplier incoming. Fall back.
Enemy
care package observed. Deny the enemy resupply.
Oh no, I am a little gangster.
We have tactical advantage.
He shouldn't be filming the dead body. Like, he did delete the video, but and he did say he's sorry. Still, he shouldn't have did that in the first place.
We're taking heavy casualties.
I personally watched his vlog, and I was so disgusted. I was like, why is he filming a dead body? Like he could have looked at it at least, but no, he didn't have to film it. Filming it is different way too far. It's just disrespectful to his parents and him. It's just really horrible, right? It's just horrible. Anyways, let's not talk about that right now. Oh my god, I can't. Like, oh my god, already.
Enemy by the tent.
Like, really? Imagine if that was him. Like, how do you feel? Getting filmed while hanging up. On the road. Anyways, let's just stop talking about that right now. What do I talk about? Oh yeah, my YouTube. I'm gonna force this on.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Like, I'm gonna edit this on Share Factory. I think that's what it's called. Oh, last kill! Oh, that was sick! I'm pretty sure I got the last. No, I didn't. I thought I did for a second. Ah. Hey, at least I won. Got 18 kills. Came up first. Nice. And if you have this game, if you want to join my clan, egg. It stands for easy going gamer. If you want to join, comment down below. If you want to join. Yeah. Let's play some more. Oh, there's me. What's up? That was awesome. That was a really fun game. Nice. It's really easy to level up in this game. That's not. Wait, I just got the flamethrower. Oh my god, that's sick. Score streaks. First flamethrower. Here. Whoa. Should I use it on though? There we go. So I got the counter recon aircraft. Then I get the flamethrower. Nice, I like that. So, wow, there's a lot of people on low levels on this server. Level 8, that guy. Oh man, I feel bad. I don't even know how anybody can be on that level. I got this game for Christmas. I'm addicted to it. But my team has been losing a lot ever since I got it. Because I haven't played Call of Duty ever since Christmas Day. Because my brother kind of broke him. My Call of Duty Black Ops 3. But this is a really fun map, Gibraltar.
Team Gibraltar. Eliminate all Axis forces.
Gibraltar. Hello, Gibraltar. Gibraltar is the name of a drum or something like that. I think it's something about drum. My dad said. Because honestly, he loves
breaking their backs.
Like, I like the drums too as well. They're actually really fun to play. He taught me how to play. Ah. And trust me, once you start knowing how to play, it's fun. Oh, that guy got me real, real good. Oh, I think I might stay tonight playing this. So I can get to level maybe 45, maybe, I'm not sure. But I am gonna get to level 40 today, definitely.
Grenades first!
Oh, I did not see that guy. I saw a guy down there and I was just waiting for him to walk by. They just get instantly killed by that guy right there. Oh! Got them! Oh, what the heck? They still got me? How?
There's one in the open.
I thought I had them. I thought I killed them. Honestly, I thought I did. Oh, I was excited for no reason. At least I got a little bit, right? Oh, I got payback. Yes. I think I got them behind. Boom. Backstabber. Nice.
Tossing grenade!
I wanna talk about something. I just don't know what, really. Oh yeah, shout out to Rad Brad. He doesn't really post anymore, I just want to shout him out. He's my friend. Not the Rad Brad, it's just Rad Brad. I don't know if he wants his real name or I was gonna say his name, but I don't know if he wants his real name on the internet. Actually, I think I had his real name in the internet before when I used to post like vlogs and all of that. So I switched into gaming because I feel like I can only stick to one hobby. Cause here's a tip for YouTubers, like ones that don't get many views and they lose subscribers. Here's a tip. If you make, let's say, how-to videos, and then you just switch to like slime, people are gonna like you for your how-to. And if you're doing both, they would unsubscribe because they only want to see the how-to videos, but they see slime videos in their subscriptions, and they're like, oh, I don't want to know how to make slime. And then you just unsubscribe. So that's a tip. Because I was losing subscribers a lot. I still lose some.
I think he's down.
But it's usually like one or two.
Enemy recon aircraft
and it's
observed.
Hard your to yard. Them. Subscribers. I don't know what the key is, but I won't stop trying. Huh. That's good. I wish I knew how to do trick shots. That would be fun. I would feel like FaZe with that.
Opposition has the comm room.
I mean, I love
fighter
FaZe.
Pilot inbound. Strafing the target.
I don't like actually love them, but
can't
love
keep
them.
This up. Care package on the way. Check the drop zone. We have fire superiority. Perfect shot. At the checkpoint.
Oh, they got me. Okay, I'm still in the lead. I'm doing way better. Level 55. And I got zero kills. Oh, that guy shouldn't be on my team. But either way. My team's still winning. Sorry if you hear me chewing my gum. So I just start to chew. It's holy crap, I love gum. I got this today. It's actually not that bad of a gun. I was upgrading a little bit. I was using it for like a few rounds, just that, because I wanted to level it up some. Because you need a good primary, right? So it's called the Type 100. Use this now. Oh god. 18 kills, not that bad. But my deaths. Ooh. Okay.
Care package on the way. Protect the drop zone.
Oh, I didn't even see them there. Can I make it to 20 kills? Probably. Because there's three minutes and about 15
Recon
seconds
airborne.
Left. So... I can get the 20 mark. I mean, I am going to get the 20 mark. There we go.
Firing primary battery. Target position confirmed.
And I hit the 20 mark. Nice. The first one and the only one. Nice. Look how better I'm doing against all the people on my team. Doing way better. 21 kills.
Enemy paratroopers nice. Surrounding us.
Before this one ends, because this round is about to end, because my team has 71, it's gonna end. Oh, what the heck! Oh my god, I have the most deaths on my team. That's not good. Oh, didn't even see that guy there. Hey, backstop.
Hold on,
I didn't actually say it. I didn't do that already. I just like I bleeped it out, but I didn't go like bleep or anything. If that makes sense. And oh, headshot! Oh, that's gonna hurt. Think about it. 22 kills. I think it is maybe 22 kills. Yes. Man, I'm good at this game. There's me. Nice. Real nice. So I'm gonna play maybe about one more round, and I'm gonna end the video. But then I'm gonna play way more rounds, if that makes sense. Score streaks. I'm really happy that my friend isn't FaceTiming me right now, because usually he FaceTimes me when I'm doing a live stream or a video. It's annoying. Oh, I can't wait till I get rid of this chair and I get a new gaming chair around the 15th of January 2018. It's gonna be fire. On this map, I'm kind of horrible.
Team deathmatch. Time to show what you're made of, soldier.
Good. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh man, I think I'm really going to take five. It's probably going to be cool for you guys.
Move out, take position. Enemy inbound.
Okay. I'm going to follow this dude right here.
Over there!
I'll follow him, because I'm going to go
by the wagon!
That guy's a noob. No, I'm actually serious. He wasn't even moving at all. You see how good I am right now? It's fire. I'm not saying that's a good thing. It's really bad. Oh, back away, back away.
Think I got him. Movement in the trench. Keep suppressing fire.
Watch what there's a guy behind me. Okay. Sorry if I'm not talking. I really don't know if I'm not talking or not that much. Because I'm just trying to concentrate, right? Ooh, bloodthirsty. Nice.
Counterintelligence aircraft ready. Counterintelligence
aircraft.
Power available. Quick and ready.
Flamethrower ready.
Push them out.
First time, actually.
They're on the balcony.
So if I see anybody, they're going to shoot me. Never mind then. Oh, I still have it. It's too sweet. WWE preference. Oh, oh, dear. Oh, that's pretty sick, though. I like this a lot. Still have it. Nice. Wow, I'm like the only good one on my team. Do you guys see this? Wow. Better look up behind me as well. Oh, they got me real good. There's people over here, so I should be here. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. I saw him right when I died. Well, not right when I died, like a few milliseconds before I died. Oh my god! I didn't even see that. Well, obviously I didn't see them because they're behind me. That's quite obvious. Okay. No, let me get it out. I saw on my mini map. Yeah, you gotta keep on looking at your mini map. Because that shows they're at dots, and that's how you know where they are. Like, that's how I know where all my enemies are. By that. Guys, do you guys see this? Oh my god, I should send my dad's video. He's gonna like, he's gonna be happy for me, because honestly, when he was a little, not little kid, he exists, I think, when he was younger, he, like, he had a computer, I think he still has it now, like, he used to play Call of Duty on his computer. And that's how I got the clan Eggman, Easy Going Gamer. Cause he said that he used to be a name for that, Egg. So. And he said he used to play a lot of Search and Destroy. Oh man, Search and Destroy is so fun, I'm happy that he did. But playing Team Deathmatch that makes you level up better. Get unlimited lives, right? So on Search and Destroy you don't, and that way you could kill more
noobs.
Like I am, I have 22. That guy is 11. Holy crap, that guy's a noob. All of them are noobs. Well, maybe not the one. 15 killer. Oh my god, I'm way too good at this. Way too good. 25 kills. That's the best I have ever gotten on camera. Video. Oh man. Can I get the 30 kills? That would be so crazy if I did. Oh, I'm really close to it. Oh, I still have the most deaths on my team. That's not good. I won't be able to get 30 kills because my team has too many kills. Oh, did I just get the last kill for the kill cam? Did I? Did I? Oh, I did it. I'm pretty sure I was right next to that guy though, wasn't I? No? Okay. But 28 kills, that's the best I've ever gotten in my life. Nice. Not the best, but online it is. But on local play, I got like 100 and everything. It was awesome. I'm the best on my team. It's crazy. If they saw it, they would be like, oh my god. Is this guy a YouTuber or something? They're like, yeah. Well, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys on next time. Peace out, guys.